Dear parents, you need to let your kid be. You want what's best for them. You have gone through life and know what mistakes are better if not made. But you need to understand, we would really rather make some mistakes of our own. Just let it happen. Let us fall off that swing for going too high. Let us tumble down the slide because we stood up on it. Let us learn new tricks because we need to fall if we are going to learn to get up. Don't decide who I should and shouldn't talk to. Don't decide my friends for me. Don't just say no, because it's the easiest thing for you to do. Talk to us like you would want us to talk to you. Tell us what you are thinking. Tell us why something should or shouldn't be done. Have a discussion. We come up with our own reasons when we have no explanation. Let us fall in love. Allow us the freedom to get our hearts broken. Allow us the space so that we might trust you enough to come back home at night and be able to tell you where we have been. I understand. It's not something you are comfortable with. You would rather lock us in our room than let us decide our future. You believe only you can find someone suitable for us and that we are too young to know anything. I know, you do it out of love, but love also means giving people space. I know you think you know what's best for us, but how would we know what's best for us if we have nothing to compare it to?